risk or reward, nothing ventured, nothing gained.
Jacked up and good to go.
Hello everyone, I am Mr. Fulcrum, and welcome back. Metal Fatigue. So, where we left off last time was the start of Mission 5. Summoning matter converter from blasting off. Planets. Yeah, most of this I already know. So we got, I think it's 3 combats here. So we got Jesus Sword. Torso. Laser gun legs. Salutes. I want to go with you.
Battle on surface.
Alright, here we go. Alright, let's see what we got to play with. Alright, let's see what we got. Basic arm, I don't need that.
Battle on surface.
You know what? Screw this. Screw this, I'm out. I think I gotta get up here. I know there's another combat around here somewhere. I played this mission a little bit.
Battle on surface.
Oh boy.
Combat destroyed.
Oh come on. Really? Alright. Go laser sword. So we're gonna ignore that up there.
Battle on surface.
Alright, so we'll go over here. Got a laser sword. Try this again. Okay. Problem is, I have an assembly, but I don't have a matter converter.
Battle on surface.
Oh boy. It's really confused. so I don't know where they are. Hey, hold up. Okay. We're doing this Gundam style.
Battle on surface.
Hello. Okie dokie.
Battle on surface.
I'm just gonna walk back. Walk back, eject. Question is, can I fight it? Don't know if I can. All right.
Battle on surface.
Okay. Okay.
On surface.
I really wish I had a self-repair torso.
Battle on surface.
Go up. Okay.
Battle on surface.
Okay. We are not doing very well. Oh boy. Okay. Grab the energy shield. There we go. Nope, nope, nope. I am noping out of there. I would rather die. Where's this energy?
Battle on surface.
I didn't miss it, did I? Nope, this looks...
Battle on surface.
This looks right. Plasma gun and power fist. Come on, Diego. Okay. This is literally it. Okay. Okay. This is kind of boring. Here you go. Hello. Right, and some health back. This is literally it. I'm guessing after some of the hard missions, they give you an easy one just to make you question. Okay. So slice, slice, punch, slice. Okay. Now we're chewing through its health. All right.
Mission log concluded.
Mission 5. What?
Upon his return to base comm, Diego received a long-awaited promotion to senior tactical officer. However, Diego's moment of glory was short-lived as he learned that Jonas and another prisoner had escaped from a Rimtek prison camp in the aftermath of a Naropa raid. The escape was both embarrassing to Rimtek and demoralizing to its troops. Even more appalling were reports that Milagro had conducted a massacre at the New Providence training facility, slaughtering scores of defenseless combat crews.
Jeez.
The New Providence massacre was a serious blow to Rimtek, but had an unexpected outcome. Instead of demoralizing Rimtek, it galvanized opposition to Milagro, both in Rimtek and even Naropa. Rimtek's forces were imbued with a new sense of purpose, ferocity, and appetite for vengeance. For New Providence became Rimtek's battle cry. When satellite imaging revealed an attack enhancer near Ty's Gulch, a Milagro sector, Rimtek struck decisively. Determined to gain an advantage, CTO Hansen sent Diego to capture the enhancer before Milagro could reach it. Rescue ships would be sent to evacuate his staff upon mission completion.
Oh. Okay. Ooh. Oh. Nice. Okay, we're gonna quickly save this here.
The New Providence massacre was a serious blow to Rimtek, but had an unexpected outcome. Instead of demoralizing Rimtek, it galvanized opposition.
Hey, we got pre-built. Okay, so what we got? We got...
energy banks full. Build completed. Build completed. Build completed. Build completed. Build completed. Build completed.
Okay.
Build completed.
Okay, so...
build completed. Build completed.
Yep. So the question is...
build completed. Build completed.
So I'm wondering where these enhancers are.
Build completed.
I'm gonna assume somewhere in the middle.
Build completed. Build completed. Build completed. Completed. Vehicle complete. Build completed.
Yep.
Vehicle complete. Build completed. Energy is low. Vehicle complete.
And pre-build is done.
Energy is low.
Okay. I assume it's down here.
Thank you. Vehicle complete.
There. Fingers crossed it's right there. Those. We'll do back here, we'll do missile pods. Not much choice. Okay. Orbit. Okay, so we need solar panels. Go. And we will do.
Energy is low.
I know. Some jets require hangers. Yes, swords. Okay. AI facility. Edoth. Wait, what? It's in orbit? Huh. I do not know what's being built. Oh, it's turrets, right?
Build completed.
Alright. There we go.
Build completed.
Let's get another one up.
Build battle complete. On surface.
Okay.
Vehicle completed. Battle on surface.
Seriously?
Build completed. Energy is low.
Yep. I'm fighting Milagro. And heat off. Alright.
Vehicle complete.
On. Crap.
Completed.
Yeah. friggin' stupid, stupid people. Hey, combat survey, yeah. We've tried to take the number off so many times. Energy is low. Put that over in the corner. I want that. I want that enhancer. So that's a recon enhancer, which I think reveals the entire map.
Build completed. Battle on surface.
Really?
Battle on surface.
Really annoyed here. Screw off!
Battle on surface.
Really? Here we go.
Energy is low.
I know. This is annoying.
In orbit.
Yeah, we're gonna do a quick restart.
The New Providence massacre was a serious blow to RimTech.
Okay.
Energy bank full. Build completed. Build completed.
What's up?
Build completed. Build completed.
Okay. Put that up here.
Build completed. Build completed. Build completed. Build completed. Build completed. Build completed.
Wait, what? I did not know I could move him. Hey.
Thank you. completed. Vehicle complete.
Let's get these done.
Completed. Vehicle complete. Combat part completed. Combat construction possible. Combat part completed. Complete. Combat part completed.
Yep. And pre-build complete. Let's get these over here. Okay, where are my...
Energy is low.
Aware of that fact. Switch you over. Hey.
Build completed.
All right. Did it again, didn't I? Great, here we go again. Oh, nope. Find that enhancer down here. Okay.
Battle on surface.
Nope.
Vehicle complete. Energy is low.
I'm well aware of that, and I'm trying to rectify that. Looking at Isadora, I am a little bit. Diego's only level 3.
Build completed. Vehicle complete.
A lot better. Alright, you get on. Hangar is spelled wrong. I never even realized it was.
Build completed.
Alright. I'll take this one out. All right.
Vehicle complete.
Hey.
Battle on completed.
That's just cheating.
vehicle complete.
That is cheating. Do not get to cheat like that. No! Not okay. Cheating AI. Hate these things.
Vehicle complete. Battle on surface. Build completed.
Alright.
Build completed.
Alright, so that there. Go.
Vehicle.
I wonder if I can put them up here. That'd be cool.
Build completed.
Alright, so we're doing better.
Build completed. Battle on surface. Build completed. Is low.
Well aware. Trying to work on.
Vehicle complete.
All right.
Build completed. Vehicle.
See if I can figure out where that other enhancer is.
Build completed. Battle on surface.
Really? Two of those.
Combat part completed. Battle on surface.
Let's get this done.
Build complete. Combat power completed. Build completed. Battle on surface. Energy is low.
I know. Yes. Longer.
Combat part completed.
Okay.
Battle on surface. Combat part.
pod there.
Build completed. Vehicle complete. Battle on surface. Build complete.
Kick his ass. No, I lost a missing car, but I do not care. Our resources set. Or it just randomly decides to start doing that. Mobile walls. Well, they took their parts back.
Vehicle complete.
Let's get a drill truck. Orbit.
Manpower exhausted.
Here we go. X recon, basic armor, basic armor. So Rabbit is a member.
Battle on surface.
All right.
Complete.
Truck. Go underground. The fact that I can deploy them up there.
Build completed. Build completed. Energy build completed.
Okay.
Build completed.
And we'll just get these guys moving. Back up.
Vehicle
have built.
Build completed. Battle on surface.
There we go. All right. I saw that.
The New Providence massacre was a serious blow to RimTech, but had an unexpected outcome. Instead of demoralizing RimTech, it galvanized opposition to Milagro, both in RimTech and even Europa. RimTech's forces were imbued with a new sense of purpose, ferocity, and appetite for vengeance.
I know.
For New Providence became RimTech's battle cry. When satellite imaging revealed an attack enhancer near Ty's Gulch, a Milagro sector, RimTech struck decisively. Determined to gain an advantage, CTO Hansen sent Diego to capture the enhancer before Milagro could reach it.
Okay.
Rescue ships would be sent to evacuate his staff upon mission completion.
Save here, but anyways. Menu. Anyways, that is going to be it for today. I will see you guys next time. I have been Mr. Fulcrum, and as always, have fun and leave behind sadness. See you next time.